Last night I found a picture of a boy with TBI. Playing an old jazz guitar back in 65. It looked a bit like Elvis, frozen in black and white. And two parts of the devil were enough to make it right. In a five-piece band, living rock and roll. The sound of that old TV, deeply touched the soul. Their dream was flying high on all the records night. And two parts and the devil was enough.
Two parts and a double.